Hey, welcome to the video. We have the reaction between the sodium amine, where the amine would be represented as minus, and we